However,
that's right. Now the tag team partners, Chet the Jet and Mike Mizanin, squaring off. There's no love lost there between them. Mike Mizanin sort of got caught in the middle of the actions that Chris Cage had taken against Chet the Jet and Seth Skyfire. Let's not forget, Cage was done that heinous act of cutting the hair of Skyfire and Chet.
Well, if the first couple of minutes here is any indication, this is going to be fast and furious. Chet the Jet and The Miz, one reversal after another one there in the first minute. Collar and elbow lockup between these two. Right now, the show of strength, The Miz trying to back Chet into the corner. Chet trying to back The Miz into the corner.
Well, Chet the Jet's got the edge on strength, but The Miz has got the strength, got the edge and experience. Not by much, but it should be enough. And both these men trying to feel the other out, trying to go for the win quick.
A little bit of stretching from Chet the Jet, making sure that right shoulder is ready to go.
Seth Skyfire keeping an eye on this. There's no real animosity, I would imagine, between Chet the Jet and Mike the Mizanin, but Miz is just caught in the middle of a bad situation. And I know Chet's looking for some retribution. Oh!
All right, now they're just firing chops on each other. The Miz taking the Jet up for the ride across the ring. Good cover, Al.
Good hook. Smart move by the Miz, hooking the leg almost into a cradle on Chet the Jet, but Chet was able to kick out with a jawbreaker on the Miz.
The Jet measuring the Miz.
Now with a hip toss in his own, Chet won. But Chet mistakenly not hooking that leg, not cradling up Miz, and Miz was able to kick out and take over with the chop.
And lift the Miz up. Chet the Jet has the Miz into the corner. The Irish whip into the corner and plants him there. Oh, and the Miz out of the way, and the Jet has landed on the post.
Chet drove that shoulder in the post. He has got to be in some severe pain. It's easy to separate or dislocate that shoulder, and now it looks like the Miz is going to help Chet do exactly that.
He's picked the left arm to isolate on right now, the Miz has. Oh, and Miz again dropping down on the left arm of Chet the Jet.
Smart wrestling by Miz. Go after that injured member. Break it down. You break the body part down, you break the man down, you win the match.
Miz right now with the advantage. Takes the Jet down and clanks on that left arm.
Look at the pain Chet the Jet's in. Immediately coming up off that mat, trying to get leverage so he can break the hold. He does successfully, but again, Miz though, right after that arm. Good aggressive wrestling.
You gotta give the Miz credit. Right now, Chet the Jet just looking for a way out of this.
Mizanin now got that arm leverage, stepping over. Putting now even more leverage right on that shoulder socket. Twisting it, lifting it up. Trying to get Chet the Jet to submit.
Chet makes his way back up to his feet. A fist into the gut of the Miz. Another one into the gut of the Miz. The Chet, the Miz, they're right across the ring. Oh, Chet, the Miz, I remember that.
Chet was doing the pump kick for the Miz, going for the Wizard of Oz. And Chet says no dice with a punch right to the face.
Chet follows the Miz into the corner, sets the Miz up for the Irish whip, but reversed by the Miz. Oh, Chet wins. Oh, I thought he won that shoulder tackle, but the residual effects has put Chet the Jet in front of the TV desk.
Okay, hey, look, Chris Cage is here. And he's Seth Skyfire. There's no love lost between these two. They are going at it, Dean. Cage was coming over to put the boot to Chet the Jet, I imagine. And now Chet coming up. All you can see is Cage beating Seth Skyfire. Now he's on it. Now look, this is on Chet. Seth's back on Cage. This is chaos.
We've got two different situations here to keep an eye on. Seth Skyfire and Chris Cage.
Look at this. This is a singles match. And all 4 men in the ring. Ray Ramsey's throwing the match out. Ramsey trying to get control.
Let's go into the ring. There's Mahoney into the ring. Caleb's out here. We're trying to break these guys up.
Look at these four go. What was a simple singles match between Chet the Jet and Mike Mizanin is turned into a riot. Look at Chet going right after Mizanin again. And there's Cage on Chet the Jet. And there's Skyfire on Cage.
This has turned into chaos right now. The referees, all they can do is to try to get a couple of these guys separated, then the other two get locked back up. Briscoe's got Chet the Jet cornered. Caleb's got the Miz. So Skyfire and Chris Cage, we have all four of these men separated at this moment.
Cage was clearly trying to take advantage of the situation, Dean. Sneaking up on Chet the Jet on the floor. Skyfire saw it.
Hey! This situation's obviously out of hand. You guys got a score to settle with each other. Then we're going to do this. We're going to put the OVW Southern Tag Team titles on the line right here, right now.
Wow!
Senior referee Robert Briscoe has declared that now they're going to make it an OVW Southern Tag Team title match.
Final attempt, Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, has one more chance at this lift. Can he do it? The crowd is hushed. And yes, yes, Mark Henry has lifted the Big Wick at Wick's Pizza. The Big Wick is the heavyweight champion of Kentucky and a pizza. Order a 12-inch for you and a friend, or an 18-inch for your party of six, and find out why. Down goes the pizza! Down goes the pizza!
Don't get sacked on the big train.
Join the winning team at American Home Supply.
Why shop the semi-pros?
Your home team at American Home Supply
has an all-star selection
of furniture, appliances, electronics, and more.
Plus, forget complicated credit plans.
Bankruptcy, divorce, new accounts.
You'll score the credit you deserve.
We're tackling the big chain.
So make your move to American Home Supply now.
Because with our easy credit plan,
you could go all the way.
Join the winning team at American Home Supply.
Jet the Jet now, taking it to the Miz with a big turnbuckle. Southern Tag Team titles are on the line. Robert Briscoe coming out and demanding the match. Two!
Well, since we couldn't keep the other two members of the teams out of this, he just decided to put everybody in the ring and put the belts on the line. Good job, Briscoe.
It wasn't Skyfire's fault, Dean. It was Cage. Cage was trying to take advantage of the opportunity to put the boot to Chet. Skyfire came over. Next thing you know, it becomes a mess. Look, Skyfire in the ring! And Cage tags out to the Miz. Cage would not stay in the ring and fight Skyfire. Tag Miz out on the run. Now Miz in the ring.
It's nonsense, you talking man.
Well, I tell you, Dean, I don't know about, I know Miz personally, and sometimes I have to question his judgment about being willing to stay a tag team with Chris Cage. And look at Skyfire.
And one for triple four after another one for Seth Skyfire. Oh, reverse spinning kick to the face of
and
the
one, house. Two.
Keep in mind, the Southern Tag titles are now on the line. Seth Skyfire tags in Chet the Jet. Sets the Miz up for the right across the ring. The boot from Skyfire. The Jet's hooking him up.
What great tag team work by Chet the Jet and Seth Skyfire. What streak by Chet. Oh, God, what a super. One, two, oh.
The Miz kicking out of that. Chet the Jet pulls the Miz back up by the hair. Takes him over to the corner, tags in Seth Skyfire.
Cage trying to incite Seth Skyfire on the ring apron, getting Skyfire to come down. Beautiful drop kick by Skyfire.
Good cover, Al.
And Cage in from the save. Look at that opportunistic guy. I could have thought of a couple other choice words to call him other than guy, but the FCC won't allow me, Dean.
I understand, pal. I understand. Right now, Seth Skyfire and The Miz. The right across the ring for The Miz. Skyfire telegraphed the backdrop, and the Miz
takes
the
now willingly tagging himself in, going after Skyfire now that Skyfire's hurt. Whoa! Oh, Chet's coming in, and look at Cage on his horse and right out of the ring again and tags in the Miz.
Miz takes that opportunity, clubs Chet the Jet across the back, and now one fist after another from the Miz, the fifth one to the chin of Chet the Jet, and a windup, quick cover, hooks the far leg.
Cage again, talking, running his mouth, pumping trash, just Skyfire, and now, look, Skyfire and Cage are getting into another corner. Look, Miz trying to separate the two of them.
Meanwhile, the Miz, the neck breaker on Chet the Jet.
And Briscoe's trying to put Skyfire back. Miz comes up, he's trying to get Cage back. Tell the Cage, hey, you're going to cost us the tag team title if you don't stay in the corner.
Oh, quick opportunity by Chet the Jet.
One, two. Oh. You could feel those tag belts slip right out of the hands of Mike Mizanin and Chris Cage.
What a
Chet the Jet accidentally knocked Cage off the ring apron. Cage looks hot. And Chet the Jet's going for it. Oh, here comes Skyfire. Chris comes with Skyfire. Oh, my God. Cage just took the ball and Chet the Jet right ahead. I don't think this is even solid. The Wizard of Oz.